The Judicial and Bar Council has shortlisted 3 of 4 Supreme Court justices applying for the Chief Justice post. They are Supreme Court Associate Justices Diosdado Peralta, Estela Pelas Bernabe, and Andres Reyes Jr. All of the 7 members of the JBC voted for Peralta and Bernabe, while Reyes earned 4 votes. The post is set to become vacant with the retirement of Chief Justice Lucas Bersamin on October 18. From then on, President Duterte has 90 days to pick his appointee.